It is done.
Johnson is dead?
No. He retreated when we destroyed the tea.
Only to hatch some new scheme, I'm sure. You should have killed him.
There was no need.
Time will tell if you speak the truth.
Radun Hagedum! Radun Hagedum!
Ganon Dokon, why are you here? Has something happened?
William Johnson has returned with all the money required to buy our land. He meets with the elders as we speak. I have begged him to resist, but I fear he shall have his way unless you intervene.
How is this possible? We destroyed the tea.
The Templars are nothing if not resourceful. You should have heeded my warning.
Please, you have to stop him.
Of course. Can you tell me where they're meeting?
Izzy not gonna daradi tkanusude ne Johnson's yunja der rokstha. Guahi gunzi wat ne ganun haradum hagedum.
Ta gua der harat gua kanto.
Thank you. given up. Land that is not yours, nor any person.
We are all too aware of the expeditions your people send against us.
What do you mean? We are all one. We should act as such.
How? By signing our lands over to you? Then we'll be as one in your debt forever?
Sir William may have a point. What hope have we against their black powder and iron?
The spirits will guide us, as they always have.
Did they not guide us here?
Yes, that we might unmask a great betrayer.
This is a mistake. We should sign.
Peace! Peace! Have I not always been an advocate? Have I not always sought to protect you from harm?
If you wish to protect us, then give us arms, muskets and horses that we might defend ourselves.
War is not the answer.
We remember, Stanwix. We remember you moved the borders. Even today your men dig up the land, showing no regard for those who live upon it. Your words are honeyed, but false. We are not here to negotiate, nor to sell. We are here to tell you and yours to leave these lands.
So be it. I offered you an olive branch, and you knocked it from my hand. Perhaps you'll respond better to the sword.
Are you threatening us?
Yes.
Oh, no. What have you done?
Ensured an end to your schemes. You sought to claim these lands for the Templars.
Aye. That we might protect them. Do you think that good King George lies awake at night, hoping that no harm comes to his native subjects? Or that the people of the city care one whit about them? Oh, sure. The colonists are happy to trade when they need food or shelter, or a bit of extra padding for their armies. But when the walls of the city constrict, when there's crops that need soil, when there's no more enemy to fight, we'll see how kind the people are then.
The colonists have no quarrel with the Iroquois.
Not yet, but they will. 'Tis the way of the world. In time, they'll turn. I could have stopped it. I could have saved you all.
You speak of salvation, but you were killing them.
Aye, because they would not listen. And so, it seems, neither will you.
Ayawas ne yahte hagum sare, am dahyayum ne skanas izagum hajah.